In this video, I'll show you how to fix WhatsApp call not available issue on iPhone. So if you're frequently getting the WhatsApp call not available, then don't worry, because here in this video, I'll show you how you can fix the problem. But before that, if you're new to this channel, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel, because this really helps me out. Let's not fix the WhatsApp call unavailable problem. Before you do anything, make sure to check out your internet connection. Swipe down for the very top. And then if you're using Wi-Fi, then switch your network Wi-Fi to mobile data or mobile data to Wi-Fi. And also you can swipe up and go to this section here and enable the airplane mode for less than 10 to 20 seconds. And after that, turn it back off and see if that fixes your problem or not. Unless you did this process but you still have the problem, then check if the person is actually blocked you on WhatsApp. So now to do that, you just need to open up the WhatsApp from a device and go ahead and select the person we want to try to call and getting the error for. And let's send a message. And if you found that the single tick is appearing with the message, that means the person can be blocked you. And this could be the reason that the call is unavailable for you. But there are some more important things that you need to check out. It's just to get back from here and then open up the settings app from your iPhone and then scroll down, tap on general, and then scroll down and tap on background app refresh and tap on background app refresh and make sure to select the Wi-Fi and cellular data both, and then get back from here, scroll down to the bottom and make sure the WhatsApp is enabled from here. If it's already enabled, turn this option off and enable it again. And once you do that, just get back from here and restart your iPhone once. You can tap on this virtual home button, device, more, and restart, and tap on restart in order to restart your iPhone. And once you get back, most likely your problem is going to be solved. But if any case, if you still have the problem, then you can delete the WhatsApp application from your device. But before that, make sure to back up your WhatsApp data and then delete the app, reinstall, and log into your account again, and most likely your problem is going to be solved. Hope you find this very helpful, guys. If you do, please drop a like and subscribe to this channel. See you guys around, and thank you very much for watching.